Everybody, it's Super Family Fun. I'm Isabella.
And I'm Xavier.
And today we're going to be mixing two challenges together, the Pancake Art Challenge and the Three Marker Challenge. Except for we're not going to be using markers, we're going to be using pancake mix. I want to go first.
No, I want to go first.
No, I do.
No.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Okay. Rock, paper, scissors.
I mean. Okay, let's try this again.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Okay, you're up, Xavier.
My emoji. The dab emoji.
Dab!
Okay, so now you have to be blindfolded. And then you're going to pick three colors.
Where are they? You want to choose that?
Well, mix them up.
Which color is this? We're not supposed to tell you. Which color is this?
And last color, go.
Okay.
Okay, let's get started.
I'm not gonna be good at this. I know he doesn't have any yellow. So.
Okay, let's spray on some oil so we can get started.
Oh! I can't breathe.
Does that taste good?
No.
Okay.
Okay.
So, which color am I gonna use first?
Maybe you can use the green.
Okay. So I'm going to make the eyes first.
Okay.
So which color for the eyes? I think I'm going to use purple for the eyes.
Yes. Oh my gosh.
Here, let's see that picture one more time.
And here's what I'm doing.
Oh, I have it upside down.
The art's right now.
It's happening.
The artist named Xavier.
It's happening.
Wait, what? Who says it's happening?
Me.
Happening, happening.
But what's happening?
Don't forget its arms.
Oh yeah, that's the most important part. That's the most important part. That's why I picked this emoji. I don't think this is turning out well.
Remember, you have another color.
Stung by a bee. Oh yeah, I just remembered. I do.
It looks like it's in pain.
It does. It looks like it's going like this.
Who wants to be like this?
Just gonna be like,
oh, what is this happening?
You're scaring me. That's not.
Comment below if you would eat that pancake.
I wouldn't.
You're me.
Okay,
so
this
is
going
I think this looks nice.
I don't think it will.
For some extra flavor.
But it doesn't taste like anything.
Something's missing.
Neither are purple. Put a crown on it.
No.
Gotta make it circle.
It's already kind of circle.
It still looks like it has a bug bite right there.
I don't care.
I don't care.
We'll see how bad you do with your emoji.
What if I do
that,
huh?
I doubt it. It's like this emoji is just all pink and stuff.
You know, look
what am I missing? What am I missing? I told you you're missing your crown. What is that? But that looks like a cloud. You add too many pieces, it's gonna break.
You'll see how it turns out. Okay, here's my dabbing guy.
And then
he looks kind of like a king. An awesome royal king.
This is him.
And here's one of the people that I'm making to live in his kingdom.
Oh, okay. What's his name?
Green Bean. Some guy that's getting cooked on the fire.
Green Bean.
Oh, man.
No,
poor
his
guy.
Name is Green Bean because he's green. And he almost looks like a bean. This is weird. I need to fill in one more part. He's a green bean.
I think that one is burning.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh. Okay, well, Xavier wanted some help flipping it, so go ahead and flip it.
Oh, yes. Yeah. Love the smell of pancakes in the morning. Who cares?
No! Okay, we did a little surgery on him, and we put him together.
How does he taste?
I don't know. Well, let's see. Is the servant ready to get flipped?
Help the king?
Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh,
I like him.
I like that
All
guy.
Right.
Yeah,
here,
good
let's
job.
Show the camera. Oh, no, his arm came off.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait, he didn't have an arm.
Oh, yeah,
because
he's not ready to surgery.
All right, so that's his loyal subject.
His helper.
And this is the real dabbing person.
Well, all right. Well, comment below if it looks anything like the dabbing emoji. Okay, next up is Isabella. Are you ready?
Yes, let me get my emoji.
Okay.
Where are you?
Take that. Do not.
This is gonna be my emoji.
His loyal subject.
I'm just not gonna draw that. I just found this emoji and I like it.
Now it's my turn. I'm gonna be doing this.
I'm gonna do better than him.
No.
Even if I don't pick the right colors. So let's get started.
Okay.
Then the person that ripped mine will just rip yours.
Ah! I'm gonna flip my own. Okay. Let's
okay,
go.
Close your eyes. And be careful with the skillet. Here, move the skillet, please.
Ow. Okay, I'll grab you. Oh no.
Let me just mix these around real quick.
Wait, what?
Because there's cheaters in the camp.
There is?
Yeah.
Who?
I don't know. Okay, go ahead.
I feel like I grabbed bad colors.
No, you grabbed good colors.
Let's see.
Okay, so you have your three colors.
Yes, they're none of the same. But I'm gonna spray.
Okay, spray it down. Take a look at what it's supposed to look like. You think it's starting to look like that?
No.
Better than things I know. not mine. And now I'm gonna. Careful, it's hot. Okay, it's gonna come out better in the end. That little spot right there. Need to color it in. You know, it doesn't matter if you go over the eyes.
I know.
Gonna look good. I still think that you switched on my color.
No, I didn't.
Okay. There.
Emoji. It looks bad. I know it does right now. Those look like blueberries flying into her mouth.
Oh, dots. Yeah.
There were little blueberries flying in. Except that's not right there.
Now
wait,
I
and where is that part? That little
rainbow thing.
I don't have to draw the rainbow. I said I'm not gonna draw it.
Okay, so let's compare this.
Well, it's not done. I didn't flip it.
Yeah, okay, we're comparing this right here.
To that.
Hold on. No, we're not doing that.
Oops.
Okay. Comment if you think Xavier's looks like the dabbing emoji. With the little villager. Right there?
Yeah, I want to draw a civilian. I'm
going to
draw
a civilian.
They're green people.
Is this ready to be flipped?
I think it is. But I'm going to draw another thing. It's going to be a secret. Oops.
Well, if you know what this is,
I guess I can make this.
Is it ready to flip? I don't want it to burn.
Yes, it's ready. Okay, now I have more blueberries.
Okay, so let's give it a flip.
Okay.
This time you flip it so then yours could turn out better than mine.
Oh no, I don't think it's ready. It's still all mushy. Oh, I'm gonna flip my guy first and see if it works. Oh no, he's coming apart.
Is he ready to be flipped? Or he needs to cook more?
Oh no, he's breaking.
You don't want him.
Yeah! Oh! I ripped it! Okay, there. It's not messed up.
Bella, look.
Okay. Now? Yes!
What? Uh-huh.
It looks exactly like it. Look it. Well, except for the green.
Okay, let's take a look. Okay, that's the way it's supposed to look. And this is the way that it looks.
Yes, it looks awesome. Now we'll put it on the plate.
Messed up, guys. Oops. And then your blueberries.
And then my blueberries.
Oh, you made blueberries?
Yes. Just fall.
Yeah, you gotta feed the villager and her.
Okay. And one more. These are our pancakes.
Oh, let's see. Let's see yours, Xavier. Oh, my.
Oh, wait.
Here, put it right side up. He's upside down.
Yes,
all right.
Comment below who you think won.
I did.
I think I did, actually.
But how do they taste?
It's
throw some syrup on them and give them a taste. It just, it's true. How about you?
I love his face. It's good. I like his face. The best tasting face in the world. I like his face. It's the best face.
And are you in an eating contest?
This is hot because we're cooking. So make sure you have a parent next to you, or if your parent says it's okay to do it.
Parent permission.
Parent permission. Yes, that's correct. And then here's a mom emoji and a dad emoji. This was super family fun. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Bye!